Western Michigan football team took on the Toledo Rockets last Friday at Waldo Stadium with a Mid-American Conference West Division title on the line. Asante Brown set the tone, scoring on the first snap of the game with a pick six. Jamari Bogan was back in the lineup, 198 yards rushing and a touchdown. Jarvion Franklin scored twice. Corey Davis, Carrington Thompson, and Donnie Ernsberger all caught touchdown passes. Western Michigan defense came up with three turnovers, leading to 21 points. Final scores, Western Michigan completes an undefeated regular season. The Broncos 55, Toledo 35. I'm Robin Hook. Coming up, head coach P.J. Fleck joins me for all the highlights on Week 12 of Bronco Review after this timeout.
Bronco Review is a production of Western Michigan University Athletics and WMU Media Services and is brought to you in part by Greenleaf Trust, financial security from generation to generation. Trust is in their name for a reason. They've earned it.
A part of being a member at Arbor Financial Credit Union is the relationships and personal attention you get from our helpful and knowledgeable staff. But we realize you don't always have time for that. With Arbor Financial's secure mobile app, you can quickly check your balance, pay a bill, deposit a check, or find an ATM. In between, well, everything else. Visit us online at arborfcu.org for more information. Arbor Financial Credit Union. Bank here, grow here.
Introducing Little Caesar's new pepperoni and cheese stuffed crust deep, deep dish pizza. First, we took our deep, deep dish pizza with its eight crispy caramelized corners, and then we stuffed over 3.5 feet of cheese wrapped in pepperoni into the crust. Hold on, rewind it. Now, pause. Huh, we really did stuff a bunch of cheese wrapped in pepperoni in the crust. Play it back, my good man. Try our pepperoni and cheese stuffed crust deep, deep dish pizza for just $10. Hot and ready from 4 to 8 only at Little Caesars.
Pizza, pizza.
Hi, I'm Jim Vandenberg with Maple Hill Subaru. Maple Hill and Subaru, they're becoming synonymous with best of quality for the love, for the trust, everything that you want in buying a car. It's not just the dollars and cents. It's what that vehicle can do for you. That makes all the difference. Subarus are all built with symmetrical all-wheel drive. It's safe, secure, quiet. It's great for the family. We're proud to be a Subaru dealer.
How's it going? Nice to meet you guys. I have these two laptops. We're gonna each download a TV show. I'm gonna download it on Xfinity, and you guys are gonna download it with AT&T UVerse, and we're gonna see who goes faster. Go.
Well, this is a no-brainer so far.
How's AT&T doing?
Struggling.
I'm ready to go. We'll wait for you guys.
Looks like we're gonna be waiting for a while.
Don't let UVerse slow you down. Upgrade to an Xfinity X1 Triple Play from Comcast and save when you bundle. See for yourself. Call 1-800-XFINITY or visit Comcast.com today.
We didn't just break the mold. We made it. And we spelled it L-I-T-E. Because when you invent light beer, you get to spell it however you want.
Going to give it off to Jarvion. Straight ahead. He's into the end zone for the touchdown. Jarvion Franklin right up the middle for the touchdown. Into the paint for six. And the Broncos have regained the lead.
Jarvion Franklin getting into the end zone with one of his two touchdowns as the Broncos try and complete an undefeated regular season, and they get the job done at Waldo Stadium with head coach P.J. Fleck. The Broncos and the Rockets, everything on the line.
What a matchup, right, for the MAC West Championship. 25,000 people there the Friday after Thanksgiving at 5 p.m. Cold and rain just shows the commitment of our community and our university to this football program, and we couldn't be more thankful.
They were all rowing the boat. Here you see the band coming in. Senior day, Justin Ferguson, his last game as a Bronco.
It really was. Didn't end the way he probably wanted it to, obviously with being hurt, but what a special day for our seniors. Michael Henry there. Ifkovitz and his entire family, Zach Terrell and Corey Davis. And just a special, special night for these guys that they're going to remember the rest of their lives. And it's a moment of memory that they'll create, and they have, to be able to tell their kids about one day.
All very special to the program. And here come the Broncos out of the tunnel, ready to take on Toledo. And the Rockets get the football first.
Yeah, they did. You know, and they wanted to take it first. That was one thing they talked about. They wanted the ball, and that was okay. And I'm kind of glad they did take the ball. Usually teams, when you win the toss, you defer, but they took it, and here's what happened.
That's the first snap of the game, and Asante takes it to the house.
I'm just glad he caught it, you know, because there's been plenty of times in practice he hasn't caught that one, and I always tell him, that's why you're a DB, that's why you're a linebacker, that's why you're on defense. But he found a way to be able to make that play, and came over and proved to me, see, coach, I can catch. And I'm just glad he did, because that started us on the fast note.
That guy, number three, Hunt, he's outstanding.
One of the best backs, I think, in the country. He's low to the ground, he's explosive, he's dynamic, he's fast, he's elusive, and he's got a really good offensive line in front of him.
Broncos rowing the boat, they scored, tied it up, but you come right back down the field and regain the lead.
Yeah, you know, I thought the response to after it was 7-7 was critical for the outcome of the game. We needed to score on the next possession. This was probably the best catch. Actually, the players voted that the play of the game.
Wow.
Literally, to be able to catch that third down, because you don't know. They could go up 14-7 if they get the ball back. Instead, we go up 14-7 because of that third down conversion.
This was a big play, too. Zach scrambling with the football.
He's just so tough. When he steps up in that pocket, if it's third down, he's got a nose for those markers, man. He really does. He knows where he has to go, and that's just a guy understanding the ball is a program, and it's got to get past the sticks.
Bogan catching the pass, and now Bogan running the football that he does so well. He gets kind of lost in there amongst the big guys.
He does. This guy doesn't get lost very much,
no.
I promise you that, right? So the great thing about those guys is that they're a great 1-2 punch, and they're very, very selfless. And I'm so glad that we have those two guys back in the lineup because they complement each other so well.
14-7, Broncos on top, and as it would turn out, on top for good.
Yeah, you know, we never lost the lead after that. You know, very proud of our football team. I think everything started with our defense, you know, them playing the way that they did. Jimmy Williams and David Duggan and Ed Pinkham do a tremendous job of getting those guys ready, and they were very prepared this game.
Got some pressure on Logan Woodside in this game.
We did, and we did a tremendous job up front. Jimmy Williams does a tremendous job of calling our stunts up front, and you know, did a great job playing the stunt game.
Their tight end was outstanding. He got him stopped there, and Western Michigan gets the football back. And I'll tell you what, the crowd in this game, it was a different kind of crowd because it was all community and fans. The students were most away for the weekend.
Yeah, but then they came back, right? I mean, the whole student section's full. And then I think one thing I actually felt this game, this was a championship crowd. I think they understood the importance of this game. It wasn't just another game. On third down, they created a lot of havoc with the noise and really disrupted what Toledo was doing.
There's another run inside of the Bronco run game. Outstanding again. Nearly 200 yards for Bogan.
Yeah, I tell you, it's wonderful to have him back in the lineup. You know, he looks so fresh and so fast, but he should have been. He had about a four-week hiatus, so we're glad to have him back.
Let's go to the second quarter, Western Michigan and Toledo, and you've relied on your kicker a little bit this season, and he's come through for you.
Yeah, the true freshman, Butch Hampton, has done a tremendous job. You know, he's going to only get better with time. He is an incredible worker. He's got great work ethic. Ron Wanger does an amazing job with him. This kid's really going to be special throughout the years, and he's so confident. I think that's what I love about him the most.
All right, they go back to work. Here's your kick coverage team out there making plays, and they've been outstanding all season.
They really have. I think Coach Wanger's done a tremendous job to create layers, to that defense. It's a defensive play. It's got to be a first line, then linebackers, and then safeties. So he's done a tremendous job of that, and you see the results on the field.
Here's a guy that can take it the distance every time he touches the football, and that's why fans are always in their seat when he's back there receiving a kick or a punt.
If I'm them, I would be too, because anytime that he touches the ball, he can change the game. Look at Michael Henry's dad. You know, his dad's getting into that. Look at that, Mr. Michael Henry right there.
All right. And here we go with some more highlights in the second quarter, and that's a punt, and your punt team's been great too.
Yeah, they really have been. You know, they've been tremendous in their coverage and their protection.
Weren't expecting that snap, were you, Woodside? But Hunt jumps on it for him.
Yeah, I really wish his face wasn't there. It's such a perfect snap. It would have been great if it was 6 inches to the right or left.
Robert Spillane making a play on the edge, and your defense got the job done. Now, they got some yards, and they're going to. This is a really good offense, but you're able to hold them down enough to win.
Yeah, this is one of the top six offenses in the entire country, averaging over 550 yards a game coming into this game, and our defense held them to 430. I know that doesn't sound like a lot, but when they're averaging 550 and you hold them to 120 yards under their average, and you beat them 55-35, and a lot of those yards came in the last 10 minutes, then you've done something well. I didn't think we tackled as well as we could have, but tackling Hunt, I mean, it doesn't matter how many people are around him, he's still going to keep those legs moving and break tackles.
Right there is the record setter, the all-time leading receiver in the history of college football.
In the history of college football. I mean, it would have been great if it was a little bit more spectacular. You know, an 80-yarder, you know, broke 10 tackles, you know, cross field twice. But we'll take the 8-yard catch and the tackle. Greatest wide receiver of all time statistically in college football history.
Jarvion fights his way into the end zone, and then during the next dead ball, they announced that Corey had set the record. and the stadium exploded.
Yeah, I think Calvin's who understands how special having Corey Davis on this football team has been the last few years, and they've seen him come a long way. And Corey's always going to be a part of Western Michigan University and be a part of this community. And he's yours, Kalamazoo, so appreciate him all the time as much as you can.
All right, the defense goes back to work, and that young man right there, Justin Tranquil, was my vote for freshman of the year in the MAC.
You know what, I agree. The guy's been so consistent. He tackles well. He's really the quarterback back there on defense, and he's a redshirt freshman. Got a very bright future, really good work ethic, and I look forward to see what he can do down the road.
Bronco D containing Mr. Hunt there, and they go into the locker room with a halftime lead over the Toledo Rockets for the MAC West Division Championship. Second half highlights coming up next on Bronco Review.
Are you considering home improvements? You should consider BlackBerry. For over 35 years, BlackBerry's installed windows, roofing, siding, and sunrooms, satisfying thousands of customers throughout West Michigan. Right now at BlackBerry, you can get 10 of our best-selling, high-performance, double-hung windows for only $44.50 installed. 18 months no interest financing and 10 windows for just $44.50 installed. Call today or go to blackberrysystems.com.
At Galesburg Ford, we all agree we love football.
And I like the Honolulu blue and silver.
Brown and gold all the way.
I kind of like purple.
We may all cheer for different teams, but our team here at Galesburg Ford has one goal. That's to put you in the right car, truck, or SUV. So whether it's a brand new Ford
or a certified used vehicle,
now you can score your next vehicle at Galesburg Ford.
Touchdown!
Galesburg Ford.
Not too far for your next car.
I love my job. But I was so tired, I could hardly get through the day. That's where I knew something had to change. The team at the Borges Heart Institute found a heart arrhythmia. After they treated me, I had so much more energy. That's where I started finding time for me again.
Watch more Borges patient stories at thatswhere.com.
Staying with a standard checking account isn't much different than stashing your money in a piggy bank.
Oink, 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 oink.
A momentum checking account from Arbor Financial Credit Union is like strapping a rocket to your piggy bank and launching it to higher earnings. With Momentum Checking, the more you use your debit card, the more interest you can earn. Up to 4% APY on balances up to $15,000. Visit arborfcu.org to find out more. Arbor Financial Credit Union. Bank here, grow here.
That's some energetic students out there. People that identify with our program, the energy and the heart and passion that our team plays with here. Let's create a speed and tempo to our game that they can't deal with here tonight.
Sheldon drives on the draw, won it back to the blue line. Big booming drive by Ike Capelli, and he scores! Zach in the shotgun, Logan to his right, handed to Jamari running to his left. He's to the 20, 15, he may go, 10, 5, touchdown, Western Michigan! Jamari Logan, 27 yards to the house!
Jamari Bogan with a touchdown, and great to have 32 back in the lineup. He looked fresh and fast against the Rockets on Friday.
He really did, and that's a credit to him, Arnold Reinberger, Dan Nickel, our strength coach, to get him back on the field as fast as he can, but as healthy as he can as well. And I thought he took incredible opportunity of the type of preparation we have. And we wanted them to be fast and fresh, and we could have played him last week, but we didn't, and I'm glad he's back.
Toledo took the ball to start the game. You got the pick six on the first play from scrimmage, and you get the football to start the second half.
I tell you what, gaining possession, just keep giving us possession. We love possessions. This was one of the plays of the game, too, in my opinion. Jamari Bogan making a huge catch on the sideline, dragging his feet. And he's not that big of a guy, so to make a catch like that, where you have to really extend your body and keep your feet down, very, very, very athletic play.
This was a long drive to begin the third quarter, and you put points on the board.
Yeah, we needed to. We wanted to come out fast in the second half, and we wanted to be able to put some distance between, 24-14. We wanted to make it at least 17 points in the first drive, and I thought our team did a tremendous job executing that.
Six-minute drive, keeping the ball away from Toledo, I might add, and 76 yards, 12 plays, using the run and the pass, and here's slippery Michael Henry.
Yeah, he's just one of the Flintstones. I thought our team did a tremendous job of controlling the clock. You know, you saw how deadly in the second half Toledo's offense can be. They scored 21 points in about 8 minutes. And we all saw that. So we had to keep them off the field once we got that lead.
Here you are down by the goal line. And how about that catch?
Yeah, I'll tell you, that's just... Coach Simon gets a lot of, it should get a lot of credit for the development of him, but man, that is, that has nothing to do with coaching right there. That is an absolute incredible play.
And a great throw, back shoulder throw that only Corey could catch.
Yeah, I tell you, Corey's been outstanding all year. Makes big time plays and big time games at big time moments, and that was no different.
Here they complete the pass, but it's not for a big, big game. They didn't have any big plays.
Yeah, we wanted to keep everything in front of us. We knew that we could get pressure on the quarterback. We knew we could hurry him into some situations, and he's not that big of a runner. So we felt like we could be able to swarm to the ball, make some plays on the outside, and the game plan worked, and that's a credit to Coach Pinkham.
Keon Adams, he's having an all-conference kind of season, isn't he?
He really is. I think he's one of the better defensive ends in the country, to be honest with you, in terms of productivity. So we'll see what happens as the awards come out. But for us, he's one of the most valuable players we have.
Look at that crowd. We're in the second half. They've weathered some cold and some rain, and they're all there to watch this guy.
Yeah, I do. I would too.
Yeah.
If I was a if I wasn't a coach and I was just a member of the Kalamazoo Society, I'd be in there watching that guy all the time, as well as 32.
Mari Bogan to the house, and that's great to see. What an outstanding young man coming off freshman of the year a year ago and to battle through some injury and then pick up right where he left off.
He's just got such quick legs. I mean, he might step four times to only 5 yards, but he sure was productive.
I like this play. Sack fumble. Keon Adams with the hit. Nathan Braister picks up the ball.
I tell you, our defense played possessed. They really did. And to be able to have that sack fumble, we're up 38-14. We're going to make it 45-14 here in a second. That really kind of put the game away. That sack fumble gave us an opportunity to throw this. What a catch by Carrington Thompson. What a throw. They practiced this. They did it today again in practice. We practice this an awful lot. And great fade execution.
Great touch over the defender, and Carrington gets a foot in bounds, and Broncos add to their lead, and now you're starting to roll it up, Coach.
Yeah, you know, and then they were able to score here coming up soon, so I think that made it 45-21, then we were able to score one more time, I think to kind of put the game away for good. We've got to be able to finish the game. They scored 21 points in the fourth quarter. It looked like we relaxed a little bit. We can't do that. And that was my frustration at the end of the game, making sure that it wasn't the result. It was the process of how we got there.
All right, here we go with the fourth quarter. And there's Hunt doing a good job of keeping him contained. You know, he had a pretty good night, but he's capable of 250 yards a game.
No, he sure is. He really is capable of that. He's done it a lot. He's done it before. So, you know, he's one of the best backs, all MAC type back, and just glad that he's moving on after this year.
Did you see the hole there, the offensive lineman for Jamari?
Yeah, Jamari commented earlier, I guess, that Robin Hook could have ran through that hole. So
I might have been able to now that I look at it from that view. And you settle for the field goal there, but that's three more big points.
Yeah, it was big, really big for us. So we need to just continue to match their scores with our scores.
That was close to being another phenomenal catch by Corey, but Toledo's back with the football, and they're not quitting. They're trying to get back into this game, and the Bronco defense just wouldn't let them.
Yeah, they've got the offense to do it, but when you got Darius Phillips on the outside like this, it just happens that, you know, he just makes plays all the time.
His fourth pick of the season, the other three went for touchdowns.
Yeah, that one almost went for touchdowns. I came back to the side and said, hey, why didn't you score? He goes, you're right, Coach, I should have jumped over that guy.
And how about Donnie Erzberger catching a touchdown?
Yeah, you know what? He has really become a threat, to be honest with you. As we continue to move forward in our offense, he's going to see more and more and more passes, more plays, more balls. And what an atmosphere at Waldo Stadium afterwards.
Broncos win the MAC West Division Championship. The fans come pouring out onto the field. And then the locker room celebration, which has become a tradition. That's Gary Shook in there dancing.
Oh,
he's got some moves.
Some move.
How's that?
Broncos complete an undefeated regular season, 12-0. They beat Toledo 55-35. Back with more after this timeout on Bronco Review.
You trust Dungey Body and Frame for all your collision repair work, but they offer so much more, from brakes and alignments to paintless dent repair. Dungey works with all insurance companies and provides you with a lifetime warranty on collision repair and workmanship. So for the personal hometown service you want and the high-quality, no-pressure repair you deserve, give them a call at 375-2100 or visit them on the web at DungeyBody.com. Dungey Body and Frame, part of your community since 1973.
Hi, I'm Jim Vandenberg with Maple Hill Subaru.
Maple Hill and Subaru, they're becoming synonymous with best of quality for the love, for the trust, everything that you want in buying a car. It's not just the dollars and cents, it's what that vehicle can do for you. That makes all the difference. Subarus are all built with symmetrical all-wheel drive. It's safe, secure, quiet. It's great for the family. We're proud to be a Subaru dealer.
Choosing your home isn't easy. This is where your kids will draw on the walls, where the people you love will gather to laugh and cry. It's a big decision, which is why choosing your mortgage partner should be easy. With low rates and quick turnaround, Arbor Financial Credit Union can create a customized mortgage solution that is right for you. Visit us at arborfcu.org to find out more. Arbor Financial Credit Union. Bank here. Grow here.
Introducing Little Caesar's new pepperoni and cheese stuffed crust deep, deep dish pizza. First, we took our deep, deep dish pizza with its 8 crispy caramelized corners, and then we stuffed over 3.5 feet of cheese wrapped in pepperoni into the crust. Hold on. Rewind it. Now, pause. Huh, we really did stuff a bunch of cheese wrapped in pepperoni in the crust. Play it back, my good man. Try our pepperoni and cheese stuffed crust deep, deep dish pizza for just $10, hot and ready from 4 to 8 only at Little Caesars.
Pizza, pizza.
What if a home phone could also be a smartphone? And what if that home phone could save you money on your home and wireless bill at the same time? With Xfinity Voice, you get amazing technology like readable voicemail on your smartphone, caller ID on your TV, and even text messaging, all for a low price. Start saving with unlimited nationwide talk and text and switch to Xfinity Voice for just $19.99 a month for 12 months. Call 1-800-XFINITY today.
First and 10 from the 25. Woodside back to throw. Pressure from the edge, and he's sacked. Fumbled the ball. It's recovered by the Broncos at the 9-yard line. Nathan Bracer has the football. Keon lit up Logan Woodside as he came from the edge on the right. Western Michigan has it first and goal at the 10.
Sack fumble. Broncos get a short field and score, and turnovers. Turnover margin has been a key to the success of this 12-0 football team. PJ, you're plus 18 in the turnover category. That is unheard of and leads the nation.
Yeah, well, that's the biggest way to turn a program around. Year one, I think we were somewhere around minus 7, minus 8. We were 108th in the country in turnover margin, and that's a recipe for 1-11. We just showed our players a study, the top teams in the country. Along the last 4 years, where they are, they're usually in the top 10, top 15 in the country in turnover margin. The teams that are not very good are always in the bottom. So we've really been in the bottom before, and now we're at the top. It's a direct correlation of winning. And when you tie that together, that's 25 turnovers difference throughout a course of a season of 1-11 to 12-0. It's the number one statistic tied to winning. And if you can take care of the football, you're going to win a lot of games. If you can get the football on defense, you're going to win a lot of games. And I think our team's mature enough to understand that. It's been emphasized in our culture, and our coaches have coached it, and they've responded to it.
Now, the turnovers that the Broncos have come up with, the interceptions and the fumbles are impressive, but the lack of turnovers might be even more impressive. The Broncos throw the football a lot. They've thrown one pick all season.
Yeah, you know what? We've had 5 turnovers all season, and that's the NCAA record, to be honest with you.
It's unbelievable. Well, we'll be back and look ahead to the MAC championship game next on Bronco Review.
Hey, I'm Carter Osterhaus. What do you do when you discover something great? Well, you tell your family and friends about it, right? Well, that's exactly how Lake Michigan Credit Union became the fastest growing credit union in Michigan. With some of the best checking account rates in the nation and guaranteed low mortgage rates, word is spreading fast about Lake Michigan Credit Union. Anyone can open an account. So tell your friends. Lake Michigan Credit Union, the best place for your money.
Your home can look its best with a little help from BlackBerry. For more than 30 years, BlackBerry's installed energy-efficient replacement windows, sided homes with great-looking vinyl siding, replaced roofs, gutters, shutters, and doors. We have thousands of satisfied customers throughout West Michigan. Right now at BlackBerry, it's our home improvement sale. Save on upgrades to your home, plus get 18 months of no-interest financing. Call today or go to BlackBerrySystems.com.
I was teeing off on the 13th hole. I watched the shot fade right. I felt dizzy, and then I fell backwards. That's where I almost died.
The doctors, the nurses, everybody there was just wonderful. I never gave up.
That's where I got my life back.
For my first trick, I'll switch one brother for another brother. Mom and Dad, will you help?
Abracadabra.
What happened to Alex?
I don't know. I didn't practice that part.
The switch works better at Galesburg Ford, where you can trade in your old vehicle for a new Ford with innovative technologies like foot-operated lift gates and EcoBoost engines.
See why people are making the switch at Galesburg Ford.
Galesburg Ford.
Not too far for your next car.
Staying with a standard checking account isn't much different than stashing your money in a piggy bank.
Oink, 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 oink.
A Momentum checking account from Arbor Financial Credit Union is like strapping a rocket to your piggy bank and launching it to higher earnings. With Momentum checking, the more you use your debit card, the more interest you can earn. Up to 4% APY on balances up to $15,000. Visit arborfcu.org to find out more. Arbor Financial Credit Union. Bank here, grow here.
Terrell back to throw, lobs one up, it's caught, touchdown Donnie Ernstberger, touchdown Western Michigan. Ernstberger with a touchdown grab and Zach laps it over everybody to a wide open Donnie Ernstberger for the touchdown.
Donnie Ernstberger normally paving the way for guys to score touchdowns, got in the end zone, that was fun to see.
Yeah, Coach Rucka says too much wet cat food because now all of a sudden he's never going to go back to the dry cat food and blocking. So that's a little bit too much of that. But Donnie's doing a tremendous job. I'm just kidding, of course. He's a phenomenal football player, and he's really become a weapon in the passing game.
All right, Ford Field in Detroit, the site, Western Michigan, and the Ohio Bobcats, who won the MAC East. They're 8-4, 6-2 in the league. Outstanding defense, number one against the run, PJ, against Western Michigan, the number one rushing team in the league.
It's a typical Frank Solich-type football team. They're very, very tough against the run. Very blue-collar style defense. Great tacklers. Probably the best front seven we're going to face in our entire league. And then their offense, they can put points on the board. Got a lethal receiver. They've got a young quarterback who's hungry. Really good offensive line. And they got some tailbacks that are one-cut guys, but that means one-cut and gone. So we've got our work cut out for us, but it's been a wonderful run. We got to finish it off here one more game.
12-0. Hard to believe. You still have to win one more to be MAC champ.
Wouldn't want it any other way. I'll be honest with you. We love playing these one-game seasons and continually change our best, be the best team we can be on Friday night.
And, Coach, I want to wish you the best of luck. It's going to be a big house. A lot of Bronco fans at Ford Field. We'll have the highlights for you next week on our next Bronco Review. Coach Fleck and our staff here. I'm Robin Hook. Thanks for watching. See you next week.